College Buckets this afternoon. Region 24 tournament underway at Lincoln Land, and the host Loggers taking on Parkland. We'll start our highlights with Eddie Longmire, who drives and scores on the layup there. Then watch the entry pass. It's going to be Longmire to his teammate who gets the hoop and the foul. But Parkland would win on the Loggers' home turf. Cobras get the three ball there. 75-65, Parkland advances. Lincoln College and Ren Lake College battling earlier. We'll start with Darren Davidson, who eyes his opponent and drains the three ball there. No one picks up David Anderson, though. He's going to drive right down Main Street and score on the layup. And then another cross-court pass is tipped right into the hands of former Lincoln Railers star Edward Bowlby, who drains a three. He had 22 points, 89-69. Lincoln College advances.